So when a client comes to us during what is the most tragic moment of their lives and they ask us to shepherd them to a fairness and to handle litigation that's going to be deep and complex, what they're really allowing us to do is carry the mantle of that while they get back to some sense of normalcy in their own lives. It's a huge responsibility and we take it really seriously. Our philosophy, if you're gonna take a case, you have to be willing to go all the way. You have to be willing to try the case. Any lawyer can take a case that's a great case and they can settle it. We're willing to take cases that are hard cases, you know. Not every case is easy and we recognize that. And not every case we're gonna be able to settle. We never say no to a case because it's hard. And I think that the most successful lawyers are the lawyers that are competitors. I think that the culture that we've built around here is emblematic of that philosophy, and that is we're not afraid of a battle. We're not afraid to put our money where our mouth is and to go the distance. So we prepare for battle, we prepare for war, and we hope for peace. And you know, we really want our clients to understand and to know that we're there for them. I give every client my cell phone number. And I tell them that that cell phone is on 24 hours a day. So if they need to call me and they need to talk something through, I'm there to do that with them. I don't think that makes me special. I think that that makes me what a lawyer should be, and that is available to their clients. I'm Michael Cosner. I'm a partner here at the Derritani Firm.